They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, is it better to start with an electric keyboard or a piano? I'm tired and haven't read the other answers, but I have to answer this question. It is 100% absolutely better right now to start with a current model inexpensive 61-key keyboard. 2 years ago, my answer would have been different, and I don't think most teachers are keeping up with emerging technology. There were always reasons to at least consider a keyboard because they offer you so much exposure to, and use of a tremendous broad spectrum of high-quality music. Your rhythmic skills will grow faster on a keyboard, and your ear sensibilities will be better. It's also quicker to play enjoyable music on keyboard, by using the multitude of orchestrated accompaniment rhythms, which is motivational while you are learning your basic skills. The one big drawback was that they simply did not respond to nuances of expressive touch, which is such an important part of playing piano. They also didn't have as lovely a sound as a real piano. The two most recent Casio models were well under $200. The CTK-4400 and CTX-700 have completely overcome these limitations, and this is due to inventions exclusive to Casio. This has been noticed, and is impressing two notable keyboard review sites. These keyboards are not just touch sensitive, they are also digitally velocity sensitive. And to me are almost indistinguishable in response from a real piano, even though the keys are not weighted by a physical mechanism. In addition to the hundreds of inspiring tones you get to play with, the pianos, if not finally entirely realistic, are so close and very pleasing to the ear. The musical library content and quality of the Casios are so much higher than the competing Yamaha models. If you are planning to be a very serious classical pianist, you will probably want to start playing a real piano after a few years, otherwise you may never need to own one. The Casios are also good for composing your own music and a lot of self-study. The CTX-700 is USB compatible with Apple, Microsoft, and Android devices. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.